I purchased the Sony A9 camera and two G Master lenses. This equipment received many positive reviews from professional photographers and videographers. Although I am not a professional, I did want to upgrade my equipment to obtain new capabilities. I tested a number of aspects of the equipment using the two lenses. I tried experimenting with depth of field, HDR, which is built into the camera, as well as dynamic range exposure setting programs. 4K video is the primary interest, and the camera has this capability. Wherever possible, camera settings were indicated in the video. This video shares my experience with the camera while visiting some of my favorite venues. The Iwo Jima Memorial is a favorite photographic venue, but it is undergoing restoration. A short distance away is the Netherlands Carillon, which is another photogenic site. I used auto white balance and auto ISO in all photos. The auto ISO was bounded between 100 and 6400. In general, the auto HDR improves most photos, but it only works with JPEG file format. The maximum pixel resolution for the A9 is 24 megabytes. It is obtained with a 3:2 picture ratio. The 16:9 picture ratio has a 20 megabyte resolution. For this particular photo shoot, I chose the 3:2 ratio. This is the first camera and lenses that I used where the depth of field could be changed to produce clearly discernible effects. A beautiful view of the nation's capital can be had from the site of the Netherlands Carillon. Despite the considerable distances, familiar landmarks are captured by this camera and the lenses with remarkable clarity. handheld video did not work well for this shot, and a gimbal should have been used. I was impressed with the low light performance of this camera. The 70-200mm lens required a tripod for long-distance shooting, and the lightweight travel tripod that I had with me was sufficient.
Start.